6 times 2 is 12, and if you do 6 plus 2, it's 12 too. 12 times 1 is 12, and 12 plus 0 is 12.
All 12s,
okay.
4
times
3 equals 12.
I know.
4 plus 4 equals 12. We can count them up by these circles that I'm making. So you can count them up now.